We are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are. Did you see something?
A clue, a clue!
You see a clue? Oh, great! Where is it?
Right there!
There it is!
Wow, that clue's really moving all over the place. Our first clue must be moving. You know what we need. Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, our first clue is moving. First, let's draw an arrow. Another moving this way, and one more moving that way. So, moving. What could the rabbits do with their grandma with the clue moving? Good idea. But let's keep looking for clues.
Joe, come here. A clue.
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
On the feet.
Feet? My feet!
No, on those feet. Over there.
Oh, here. The clue is on those feet. Well, you know what we need now. Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, feet. We'll draw a line that curves up, around, and down. Then another one next to it. Add the toes. There, feet. So our first clue was moving. And now our second clue is feet. What could the rabbits do with their grandma at the end of the story with the clues moving and feet? Maybe. But let's find our last clue to be sure. The mail's here. Come on.
A clue, a clue.
You see a clue? Where?
There.
Here? I don't see it. Where is it?
Over there.
Oh! There it is. There's a clue on this music. But you know what we need now. Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, music. For music, we'll draw notes. Four circles, like this. A line down across and up, a line down here. Color in the notes. And we have music. You know what? We have all three clues to figure out what the rabbits will do with their grandma at the end of the story. It's time to sit in our
thinking chair.
Yeah, thinking chair to figure it out. Come on.